What happened with me, and I think what happens with a lot of people, is they start looking at the finish line and say they can't get there. I don't do that. When I had the idea, yes, there was all kinds of obstacles. Oh my God, you're past. Oh my God, this. Oh my God, that. You're not gonna be able to do it. You don't have a tech background. You don't know anything about technology. Your past is gonna be a hindrance. But you know what I could do? I could find a developer to start building it. And then we could debug it, and then we could get our first customer, we could make it usable, and guess what? Step by step, all those things seem to disappear, because this is the other thing I tell kids. If you're one of the people that does things, rather than talking about things, you're going to be successful.